Hey guys, what's up? I came to react to Queendom's 6 puzzles performance. Wasn't of all the different songs, so wasn't I'm excited. Wasn't I'm seeing I'm going to see the one with the reactions just because I really want to see the other idols' reactions, stuff like that. Just because maybe they get something that I don't get because they understand Korean and I don't. So yeah, what's the name? People also remember I actually really received a lot of backlash. Those scandalous of like from my reaction for AOA Egotistic, like, which I can make another video about that discussion, but I'm gonna focus on dancing. Was I'm gonna do the coverage for the vocal teams. I mean, I'm gonna do the reaction to the vocal teams, but I'm gonna do the dance because that's the one that I really, really am the most excited for, just because I love dance performances. I really wanna, like Loki kind of said that, hit the stage is not a show anymore, you can say. I don't know. But yeah, I'm just excited and I want to see who's the sixth member. So yeah, let's go. Also, I'm going to be eating while doing my reaction. One, because actually someone actually commented saying that they like me eating during my reaction, which I also like. I don't know why. I just like the feeling of eating and also reacting. It also just puts me in a better mood, you can say. So yeah, Hana, do stay. Ooh. I don't know what that means. Oh my god, Arden from Lovelies. I just been loving her. Wasn't Loki, if I do get into Lovelies, I think she will be my bias, Loki. Maybe Minju too, I don't know. But she, I just been loving her. Her aura and stuff. I don't know. The episode just made me fall in love with her. Okay, she has such a beautiful line. And wasn't she so cute, wasn't it, with so many ideas and stuff like that for like the team names and everything like that? It was just so adorable. I just love her. Wow, can never relate. Wow. She also reminds me a lot of Hana from Google Dawn. I don't know if anybody else gets that vibe too. Whoa. She did a little turn, it's a slow floor dance. Vigils. Love her. I just really, since with the episode, I just really do like her a lot. Oh my god, my group can like stop. Who's next? Oh, Soojin, right? What's the name? I've been loving her too. What's the name? I love her. What's the name? She always got my eye, especially after Han, definitely. Oh my fucking god. Oh my god. My hand was actually shaking. What the fuck? Wait, is that Mimi? Oh, it's not. I don't know. Whoa. That also kind of reminds me of this quote of the recent thing which I did a reaction, so just check it out. Was gonna set me free. Yeah. Action. Wait, that's not Mimi. Okay, that's not Mimi. What's name? Oh wow, Mini. I know how to say her name. Sorry. Yeah. That's because I saw bangs. Oh my fucking god. I'm actually like looking kind of shaking. I'm like, I don't. My body is like reacting ways that I never thought they could react. Like. Oh my god, Chenri! So, trip. Oh my god. She actually jumped on that. I can't even. She always impressed me. She can jump so high with heels. Like, I've seen some videos with her, like, jumping with heels. I was like, she's gonna break a fucking ankle. Okay. Okay. Oh my god. I feel like, okay, I'm ready for this. Come. Oh my god, I can't relate. Wow, that look. Oh my god, that look. That's a look. I love you, and you're so beautiful. Oh, you're not. This is you all. This is it. This is Michael Jackson Thriller. Oh wait, I mean Smooth Criminal. Oh my god. Oh my god. I love her. Oh my god, her face is so adorable. Don't break your back. Oh, my girl is really showing off, really. They're underdogs. Oh my god! Technique right there. Oh my god, viral. Oh my god. Is this her own song? Right? I don't know. What is she saying? I don't know. Oh yeah. This is such a nice, it's a bit more sharper than the rest of the, what's the name? Rest of the performance. I just realized, they actually went from like very feminine to more masculine type of thing. Of dancing, you can say. Damn, I felt that. I really felt that. Oh my god, move it, she has that flow. Awesome. It's so refreshing, whether Moonbill, she's not really into that, like, the more girly, more sexy thing, which I appreciate sometimes, but then she's strong on, like, her personality, you can say. Is that Brave Girls Eugen? Brave Girls, yeah. She just looks so different without bangs. The fuck? Wow. I think she's my bias from Brave Girls. Okay, people said that she was supposed to dance. She's taking the place for Bomb for to dance. Right? I don't know. comments in the episode. Oh my god, I'm ready for this. Oh my god. Oh my god. Her, that look. Oh my fucking god. And look at Yua. Oh my fucking god. And look at. Oh my. Look at all of them, to be honest. I've been listening to Power just to get ready for this. I'm so happy Bear Grylls has something up. Wait, what? I see movie, I think. Oh my god. Wait, what's Moobo doing? Okay, I was like, she was gonna. Moobo just doing that. That's so awkward. Oh. Yes, girls. Oh. Oh my, I just love this. I'm speechless. I just love this. Ah, crown. Da, 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 da. We are K-pop. Annette. So I just reacted to Annette's, what's the name? Well, I just reacted to Six Puzzles performance. I'm just gonna say Power performance just because what's the name? There's too many songs. Not in a bad way, but just like, there's too many songs to just like name the whole entire thing. But yeah, it was great. I don't know why, but like, I feel like they could have melted the songs a bit more together. But like, that's just nitpicking. To be honest, I really like everything you can say. I think my favorite performance, separate performance, I think I'll be, to be honest, I don't feel like I have a very like, very passionate one, you can say. But the one that stuck out the most, you can say, it was Suwa. Sujin from G Idol. Was it, like I said, she made me feel some type of way that I just didn't know that I was feeling some type of way. I was like, that means like you definitely, if I had stan G Idol, like I feel like I'm turning red. like I feel like the heat coming up in my face right now. Wow. I feel like that's the thing. Like, it made me just feel like, whoo. Hello, señorita. Yeah, I think Sujin from G-Idol was the one that got my eye the most. Wait, let me see how old she's like. Oh, she's 21. Wow. She's older than. Wow. Oh, we're a year and a month apart. What's his name? I feel like that was the one, obviously. I was about to turn fucking red. I definitely felt that he going up in my face when I was just started thinking about Sujin. Please tell me how to pronounce her name. But for like the Power performance, the one who caught me the eyes the most was Yua from Oh My Girls and Aiden from Lovelies. Ian, right? She caught my eye. Wait, he was older than Ian? I thought he was like young. I thought she was like a year younger than me. Wow, those were my standouts for the Power performance. The together performance was Ian from Lovelies and also Yua from Oh My Girls. And I feel like Oh My Girls is really coming up now because there was like,
it's just, y'all really thought we're gonna be going down.
And they just won all the categories last episode, the last round anyways. So I'm happy for them. I'm centered on the dogs. The two groups I'm really going for is AOA and Oh My Girl. I don't even, oh my girl, because I don't even know them like that. Like, I don't even know all the members' names correctly. I know their faces, I just don't know their name. Overall, this performance was great. And it made me feel some emotions. Definitely, after this video, I'm gonna be looking up, what's the name? Stuff about Sujin from Seattle. No, I'm like really like, Sujin really just fucked me over for real. And I wasn't even ready for it. Wow. Okay. Well, I'm gonna react to the vocals, singing things, but I have to do the editing for my Ladies Code reaction and also this one. So it's gonna take me a while, but then also I have some schoolwork because, you know, college, what's up? But I'm definitely gonna do it within a day, hopefully, if I don't crash. If you wanna know more about my life, once I'm doing the daily vlog, this 365, I'll say challenge, whatever. Which I basically vlog every day and you see my life. So you can see my struggles, my depression, my anxiety, my procrastination, my insomnia, everything. All my insecurities and all my problems. What's up? Well, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Also, comment down below. Tell me, what is your favorite performance? What was your favorite piece, your favorite individual performance? And do you like the overall performance? Loki, I feel like now thinking about it, I think like the performance that was all together was actually quite short, to be honest. But also, I'm gonna check out the one without the reactions just because I want to see the whole entire performance all together. But yeah, honestly, maybe that's why I felt like it wasn't sinking in together. But also, like, now just thinking about it, I think it's my fault. But honestly, I'm not gonna hold it against them. Whatever. Honestly, this is not to be critical about everything. This is just enjoyment as a fan. I'm just trying to enjoy it. Also, tell me, which group are you rooting for to win Queendom? And also, what is the group that you think gonna win, and who is a group do you think is the underdog? I think everyone can agree that Oh My Girl was the underdog. But yeah, what's the name? I feel that's true. Yeah. Anyways, what's the name? Tell me anything that's happened in the episode, because the episode is out, I believe, but the thing is that it's still in Korean, so I won't understand anything. I haven't seen it. I can see the whole entire episode and I just will not understand anything. So, what's that? Anyways, just tell me anything that I should know about this performance, and yeah. And also, subscribe to my channel so you can get my videos every single time they come out. Ding ding, and share too. Bye, guys. Nom. To be honest, Suwa really, like, she really fucked me over.